Since the beginning of time, mankind has used music and dance to commune with nature and the spirit of the universe.
Well, the ancient goddess rituals and traditions and earth-based spirituality in general has always been about ecstatic religious experience.
It was like these principles, these fundamental principles of divine realization, of truth, of God, of religion, were just kind of nonchalantly oozing out of everybody who's going into these dance parties and experiencing communion with each other through music.
We are looking at a machine called an electronic sound synthesizer.
There's rumor that these underground parties were going on.
A friend of mine kept telling me about raves.
There's these incredible lighting systems and sounds resonating the walls and the floor.
Something snapped, and all of a sudden I was addicted, and it totally changed my whole life.
It moved me to a point where there was no turning back. I was moving forward with the sound.
We have linked into a deeper, more ancient understanding of what dance and the intention that we hold with each other is all about.
You can't really talk about dance without also talking about music and rhythm.
Sound is the basis of form and shape.
You know, there's a practice of what would be called shamanic journeying, where you use a drum and a rattle, which would be thought to be a theta wave in the brain entrainment process.
The whole thing was generated by a feeling of community and togetherness that existed in that space when it was created. So that was something really to believe in.
It's like this neo-techno-tribal shamanism is really what it is, and it's modern with all the technology and the nature and the lights and the sounds and the movement. It's the alchemy of all of those elements coming together to create this synergy.
Like finding, while we're here in our bodies, an ability to just self-express freely without ego.
In a way, it really doesn't matter what their cosmology is. It doesn't really matter what their belief system is. They're connected regardless of that.
We call it redefining the ancient tribal ritual for the 21st century.